Good morning, everyone. Welcome to interval class. Today's interval is called boot camp. 40, 30, 20. 40 seconds hard, 30 seconds harder, 20 seconds hardest. You get a shorter increment of rest in between, and then we go right into the next interval. So sometimes we'll be using weights, sometimes not. If you need low impact alternatives, I'll show you the high impact move and then the low impact move. And think about your intensity. So pushing hard, harder, hardest for whatever exercise you're doing. And let's get started. So march right, left. Keep your abs in, shoulders back, knees up high. March wide. March in and wide. Tap, reach up. Reach across. Reach up, keep your shoulders down. Reach across. Step touch, press forward. Lift your chest. Ham curls, elbows back. Step and knee, press down. Step touch, swing your arms. Knee, elbow cross. Double knee left, double right. Again. Four more doubles. Three, two. March out and in. Two more. Jumping jack. Lunge right and left. Shoulders down and back. Lunge back. Press forward. March out in double time. Light on your feet. Abs strong. Feet back right. And left. March left. Deep breath in. Exhale. One more. Slow jump squat. Eight. Hips back. Chest lifted. Breathe. Four. And lower. Two. Tap left. Reach up. Reach across. Ham curls. Elbows back. Reach your chest forward. Double on your right. Double left. Four more doubles. Breathe. Breathe. March out and in. Jumping jack. Four. Lunge left and right. One more. Slow jump squat. Make them bigger. Exhale. Low impact is fine. Four. Two. March right, left. Inhale. Exhale. Tap, reach up. Reach for your heel in front. Not too high. Reach in back. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. spine. Chin off chest. Switch legs. Left heel forward. Sit back. Breathe, breathe. Step your right leg back. Press your heel down gently. Shoulders back. Lean back. Hip forward. Reach up and back. Step your left foot back. Press your heel down. Breathe, breathe. Lean back. Hip forward. Shoulders down and back. And march. Deep breath in. So if the umbrella comes down on me, just keep exercising anyway. Get a drink. You need to have your two heavy dumbbells close by. We're going to start with a cardio for 40 seconds hard, and then we're going to go into two strength for 30 seconds harder, 10, 20 seconds hardest. So there's three bells at the end. Don't stop until the end of the third bell. Go. Work right knee harder. Only. Full deep squat low. Knee up high in front. Press is optional. Chest is lifted. Shoulders down. Optional. Chest up, knee up high, curl, deep, squat. Keep your feet moving. Ready? Go.
Work harder.
Lunge. Abs strong. Bring your knee up, take it high. Get lower. down and up. Elbows lift up and back, your shoulder height. Good.
Work harder.
This is different than our squat upright row. This is plie with the upright row. Elbows up, shoulders down. Torso long. Reach the top of your head to the sky.
Rest.
Weights down. Hip hinge, right leg back. Knee and hop. With or without the hop. Push, pull. Right leg, go.
Work hard.
It's a push and a pull, not a swing. Knee high, press your heel back. Unhunch, stretch your torso long. Using core for balance. Shoulders, they're optional. Right leg, curtsy lunge knee, lateral side lunge knee. If you don't want to curtsy, lunge straight back. If you don't want a lateral, do a squat. So this is your option here. Right knee, go.
Work harder.
Lateral hips to the side. Starting the squat in your left leg. Go.
Work harder.
Hip lift. Left knee over ankle always. Here go. Good job. Keep pushing.
Rest.
Weight down. Left side. Hip hinge, knee and hop, push, pull, low impact is fine, make it deliberate, use your core, use your arm, go.
Work hard.
Shoulders down, unhunch. Keep your left foot off the ground if you can. On your shoulders, it's optional. Left leg back, curtsy lunge knee, lateral knee. Your option, squat knee, lunge knee, squat knee. Yeah, one or the other, all the above. Makes perfect sense. Go.
Work harder.
If a lateral hurts your knee, do a squat. If a curtsy lunge hurts your knee, do a lunge straight back. Knees point forward. Hips to the side on your lateral. Torso is up. Belly in tight.
Rest.
Feet hip width apart. One-legged squat. Left heel up. Weights in your right leg. Or foot off the ground if you can get low into your squat.
Thank you.
left your mat. Those of you not from here are getting a taste of how windy Prescott is all spring. All spring. Anyway, it's great. Roll out your mat in front of you. Starting burpee with a jack. If you don't want a burpee, you can tap down, heel side, tap, heel side. Otherwise, burpee with a jack, walk out, or full jump out and in. After the burpee with the jack, we're gonna do a plank, one arm row. If you don't want a plank, you're gonna do a staggered stance. So first, burpee jack, or some alternative thereof. Go.
Work hard.
One weight for your plank with a row. Your option is staggered stance here, or plank on your toes and row, or on your knees. Pick one, 30 seconds, working hard. Remember which arm you're on, go.
Work harder.
Hunch your shoulders, pull your elbow up and back. I'm fabulous. Down on your elbow, feet are stacked or on your knee, and rotate, weight above you, chest faces down, go.
Work harder.
Good job. Way to work it, do what you can. Push where it's proper. You're gonna tap, reach down, jump, reach up, curtsy down. Go.
Work hard.
Reach all the way down, all the way up. Bend your back knee down. Right leg back, lunge knee, hammer curl. Long stride back, shoulders above hips, knee up in front, moving the weight slowly. Go.
Work harder.
Bend your back knee down, right heel stays off the floor. Folks.
Work hard.
Get a drink, keep your feet moving. So next up, jump squat, right leg only, lunge back. Jump squat, from your squat, lunge. So your hips stay low, you're focusing your weight in your left leg, low impact, squat, lunge. Up, down, lunge, right leg only. Get.
Work hard.
Not yet. It didn't listen to me. Okay. Ready? Go.
Work hard.
Stay low. Twist up. Lunge, reach down, kick, reach up. So bring the weight up along lower the weight.
On your mat,
on your hands,
feet off the mat helps.
Hands under shoulders, knee up to chest. Go.
Work hard.
Hips down, chin up chest. Shoulders, hips up optional, straighten, bend, hold the weight separate, palms face towards your face,
work go, harder.
That was loud, unhunch, elbows above shoulders, bend elbows to 90 degrees, weights beside your face as they lower down. Spine. amazing how much easier it is when the temperature is 10 degrees lower out here. Knees into your chest, rock side to side. Press your back to the mat. Straighten your legs. Turn on to your left side. Left arm overhead. Bring your right heel in. Press your hip forward. Knees together. Relax your quad. Unhunch your shoulders. Turn over on your right side. Bring your left heel in. Release your foot. Turn over onto your stomach. Prop up on your elbows. Reach your chest forward. Palms down, shoulders back. Pull your head behind you. Lower your chest. Push up to hands and knees. Sit your hips back to your heels. Forehead to back of hands. Lift up to hands and knees. Step your right leg back. Curl your toes under. Push your heel toward the floor. Step your right leg forward. Long stride. Lift your torso. Turn and look toward the right. If you can, or both hands on the mat, if that helps you with your balance. Right knee under you. Step your left leg back. Curl your toes under. Press your heel down. Unhunch your shoulders. Joining me. Please drink lots of water, keep stretching, stay healthy, stay safe, and join us for more videos. Look on my Facebook page, the Wise Facebook page, or the Wise YouTube channel for lots of videos. Stay healthy with us. God bless.